So guys, tonight I think was a really emotional performance for everybody. What do you do now when you go home? Do you have time to just have a bath, relax, have a cup of tea? What do you do?
Definitely like a long hot shower and just like decompress. There's a lot of emotion and stress that goes into each week, and so afterwards it's like a big release. So yeah, definitely looking forward to relaxing at least until tomorrow night.
Yeah. And now talking about this week, what did you guys really work on, especially you, Aaron, compared to last Tuesday? Is there anything in particular that you really worked on this week to make sure you just did a little bit better? Week two.
For me, it was just pick a more well-known song, and I think that we at least are getting closer. And I really enjoyed tonight's performance. It was everything I could have wanted it to be. And yeah, I'm totally pumped about it. So.
And Darby, anything you worked on in particular this week?
Really letting myself go in that sense. Usually I'm the person that, like, I try to have every trick in the book that I know how to do in a song, and that's not what this one was about at all. It was really just putting everything out that I had. So yeah, that was.
And I have to say that I think your mic stands are the coolest. Oh. Last week you had flowers, and today you have lights. What can we expect next week?
I don't even know. I still gotta figure out what I'm doing next week. One day at a time.
Okay, one day. We're still in the moment. I get you. And Ali, tell me, are you thinking about next week already? Do you have a song choice? How does it work now?
I'm thinking about something more, you know, definitely more to modern and definitely up to date. Definitely, yeah.
And guys, I know we spoke about working with Miley last week, but now anything this week that she taught you that's new, that is really just stuck in your mind, that, because I mean, she's phenomenal. I love watching her. She really looks like she gives you guys so much positive energy to really just be yourselves and be the best.
I had like an emotional breakdown during my rehearsal. Yeah. So.
But it's good to have those tears.
It is. I'm a strict judge of myself. So she walked me off stage and she basically told me, like, hey, I think this is great that you're putting this much emotion, yeah, and like, let's just harness it. So for me, I don't usually allow myself to feel those things. I'm like, no, like, how can we make it better? What can I do? And for her, it was like, no, like,
just be.
Amazing. Yeah.
And Aaron, you, anything?
I mean, I think it was more about like the wide range of emotion that you can carry in music and how to transfer that. Like, this was a little bit more of a darker song, and there's a place for that music and how to transfer that energy. And, you know, I think it paid off.
And Ali, last question. I mean, you guys are walking in the streets. People are noticing you. Have you had any crazy fan moments yet?
I don't think I've had any crazy fan moments. Awesome fan moments, absolutely. But no crazy yet. Hopefully we don't ever get those crazy moments.
So I was eating food and this old man just walks up to me and he looks at me and he takes his hat off and he puts it on my head and he's like, what? I knew it was you. And I was just like, oh my God.
He knew it was you with the hat on.
He's like, I was looking and I wasn't sure, but it's you. And I was like, oh.
Amazing. Well, more fan moments, the better, guys. You're all doing so well. And so crossing fingers for next week.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We're Team Miley, and you've just been buzzed.